Somebody with $1.4 million cried when they found out they had to pay taxes on the money that they'd never paid taxes on mm-hmm. before, because nobody had ever told them that before.
Yeah.
Now, so. Some of you just may have wrecked your car, right? Either yeah. because you didn't think you had to pay taxes on it either, or that somebody could have that much money and not know that that was the rule.
Yeah.
But literally did not understand, if you tax defer money, right? If you tax defer money, you are now in partnership with the IRS, and they are the voting member. Because when you go to pull the money out, the tax rate that you're going to pay is going to be based on whatever the rates are at that time, right? So you're even partnering with people who may not even be born yet, right? It's whoever's going to be in Congress and Senate and the White House, you know, that's going to sign off on this. So that's tax deferred money. So when you put money in a 401k or a 403b for not-for-profit people or an IRA, right? You're agreeing to defer the taxes on that, mm-hmm. right? Now, if you do a Roth, that means you're paying the taxes today, a little bit different, but okay. So that was a tax deferred part. What's this life expectancy stuff about?
Yeah. So the IRS, based on data, decides how long you're going to live, pretty much. How
long the average person is exactly. going to live at that age.
Yeah. Yes. Yep. So based on the data they have for how long the average person lives, they have a table with percentages. So the idea is that they want you to have your entire account emptied by the date on which how long you're supposed to live. So the percentage increases each year based on how old you are, and
the percentage of what?
Of how much you take out of your tax deferred account.